Every parent knows that one day they must step aside for their child. It can be hard to grasp. Becoming a parent can feel like the death of the self. But there is a liberation in acceptance. A feeling of rebirth. Soon, Liana will prosper. She will give love to this world. But first, she must find herself. Find her peace.
We go west. To the woodlands now, yes?
The great spirit of nature resides there.
Right. Let us go then. To the woodlands.
The heart. That is what Baba said. Strike true to the heart of fear. Do not run from it.
For you.
What happened?
Sablana was never in front of you. It was a despicable illusion manifested by Kikion, the corrupted great spirit of nature. I confess, I should have seen it. I never once sensed its presence. The spirit became so malformed, it used a poisoned tongue to manipulate you, to prey on your fear.
I see. Why am I so bad at this? The choices I make, they are always wrong. When Baba was here, it was safe. There was no pain, no tricks, no lies. It was safe. The world is hurting me. It is hurting me. It hurts so much.
It can feel that way sometimes, that the world is unfair, set against you in every way possible. But the world is capable of giving more than it takes. And I know you see it, because I have learned that from you. You are where you are now because of the choices you made, from what the world has given you. I see before me a strong, brave, and intelligent young man who chooses to champion hope over despair. I see that. And I must see you for who you are, Zhao. I must.
Two spirits. Where do we go now?
We must proceed to the old junction by the forest bridge. The path to the Deadlands and the village of Ichoka begins there. It is in those harsh lands we will find the last great spirit.
Then let us go. Kalunga.
Yes, Zhao.
Thank you.
the great spirit of mankind. I am Zao, shaman of Amandla.
The boy is brave for Amandla. Many seek to guide Gagorib. Many fail to guide Gagorib. Death even Gagorib has denied. What makes the boy think Gagorib seeks to be guided?
I do not seek to guide Gagorib across the veil. I seek to cross a father's child. I seek the child of Bomani.
The boy dares to come and speak a poison tongue? The boy will suffer!
For within the child bears the burden of mankind.
Lala! Enough of your lies!
And it is the father who wishes to release this burden.
No father would wish for such a foolish son, one who sought for long greatness above all else, clinging to what is no longer there. I offered the boy a way out. Now the boy will perish.
Thank you. mtoto wangu. My dear, dear son. What has happened to you? Parents and children, they fight. It is the way of things. But you will find no shame here. You did not cause this to happen to me. Time did. Let the pain go, Toto Wango. Let the anger go. Be at peace with me. Be at peace.
Thank you.
Oh, my Baba. Baba Yangu. Baba Yangu. Baba Yangu.
You truly thought you could summon and barter with death itself. So headstrong. So defiant. Oh, my son.
Did I make you proud of me, Baba? Are you proud of me?
I have always been proud of you.
I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
What are you sorry for, my boy?
For feeling angry. Scared.
Zhao, healing can only begin when we have conceded to our emotions. When we do not hide them. When we do not ignore them.
But I could not save you.
You could not save me from my fate. But you have saved many others from theirs. The path you have walked has been one of service and compassion. And that is all I could ever wish of you. A lion's heart swells with pride as they watch their cub roar with might.
Papa, I love you.
I love you too. Now, Zhao, my son, perform your duty.